Okay guys, I'm back in QQ Speed Mobile. I want to show this new loading screen, but I have to not play the music because the music is, I think it might be copyright. But yeah, you can see the loading screen. So this is a collab with Saint Seiya. You can see the car here. If I can get a crystal. So there's a new gacha for this car. This car is called Athena. There it is. 8 items, or 8 something permanently. Okay. So this is the new gacha for this new car, Athena. So it includes, I think, the 5 costumes. So you can see the 5 costumes. Wow. Get all of this. That's actually quite amazing. Oh, that's so cool. I think even better than certain magic wardrobes. Okay, and the last one is this. Got Japanese voice as well. Oh yeah, and I realized there's a Japanese song up here. So I might need to update my playlist for my QQ Speed Mobile song list. But yeah, and there's also the A car. How do I see it? There it is. Okay, so first let's get the trial. Let's get the trial for this car first. I have 45 for now. Okay, that's the one free flip. And then let's use 9 and see if we can get a trial. Oh, it's a light up. I got a hair and oh, so that's how you get you guarantee get one part of the costume. So now I got the hair of this costume, the green hair, this one. Okay, and what is this in the center? Oh, I can choose to not take the costume, and a bit like what's it called, constellation. If you don't want the costume, you can throw it away and use it as more crystals. I think for costumes I don't want to throw away. I think if costumes I'll take it even anyway. Okay, so it's not guaranteed that you get a costume, it's also a luck thing. But sadly, I got 3 expression permanent. how come you can get okay, same expression. Yeah, that means these items I cannot throw away lah. Yeah, it's only the that costume, the main costume you can only throw away for this. But I'm not sure if there's a permanent or a trial. If it's a trial, maybe okay, I can throw it away. Okay, let's continue. Let's see if we can get something. Come on. Okay, another light up. And that is the wing. And the car. Okay, we got 7 days, I think. 10 days. Okay, 10 days. Nice. Athena. Even written at the bottom there. Athena. Okay. Alright, we got a trial. Wing and car. And then on the right. Does that mean... Oh, okay, the car is with me. But there's 2... I can choose to take or not. I want to take actually. We'll take it. Take both of them. Take both of them. That's how you do it. Okay. I don't think I want to throw any of the costume away. If it's all costume that you can throw away, I don't think I will throw it away. I see. So yeah, if you exchange, you can also exchange for other costume. Let's say you don't want this costume, you want that costume. Also can. Huh, alright. But how do you exchange for the car though? Can you exchange for the car? That's the question. Let's just finish it, finish out all my crystals to see what I get. Nothing. Nothing. Okay, so I think if you want to get the permanent car, you have to light up all 8. Yeah, let's light up all 8 to get permanent E. So I only light up 2. So it's a combination of workshop and constellation. Okay, so I wonder how much diamonds will it take to finish everything. And here I think if you've got a full costume, you can get extra crystal box and I don't know what's the other box. And if you get permanent E, you get some more. Okay. Alright, that's the Saints Draw Gacha. It's called Saints Draw. To buy, it's a diamond, definitely. So it's 30 for one diamond, for one piece. No, that's actually expensive. Is that there's tech mods. Oh, there's a voucher one also. Okay, you can actually buy some more here. But alright, anyway, let's do this review. Where is the car? Athena. Here it is. Okay, let's see the ability. After using 2 mini boosts, you will immediately get a nitro. Maybe snap boost count like double boost, right? Is this after using 2 mini boosts? I'm not sure if it's maybe snap boost not counted. I'm not sure, but I mean starting boost. Maybe starting boost not counted. But maybe snap boost is counted double boost, right? Okay. So after double boost, you get a nitro. And nitro max speed plus 8.1 km per hour, that's so fast. And nitro power plus 18%. Every 3 times you use nitro. Every 3 times using nitro, the bonus is 1/3. That means your bonus, this one 8.1 km per hour and nitro power 18. It will reduce by 1/3 and mini boost duration plus 0.13. That's after 9 times using nitro, all the bonuses will be invalid. So if you already use all 9 nitro, all the abilities are gone. Makes sense lah, because every 3 nitro, 1/3, right? So after 3 nitro, your nitro max speed become 5.4, nitro power become 12. And then another 3, this one become 2.7 and nitro power become 6. And after another 3 more, all the extra ability here gone. So it is a very definitely an early game car. Early game car, you get a lot of effects. After using 9 nitros, all the effects are gone. Okay. So let's full mod this. It's a Polaris car. Modding is right, left, middle. Yeah, same as the recommended. Okay, right, left, middle. Let me mod through first. Okay, there you go. I need to spend a bit of voucher for that. So right, left, middle is the modding. Okay, so let's test this out. This one's a bit weird because it has a very big boost at the start. Okay, normal speed first is 201.7, double boost 244.9. Okay, CWW 317.7, again 317.7. Yeah, wow, look at the nitro. Okay, so now let me do CWW again. 316.0. Okay, we went down. Okay, 315.0. I thought it was 316. 315, not 316. CW again. 312.3. Okay, 312.3 now. So it reduced by 2.7 every 3 nitro. So now normal is 3, you know, one more. Now the normal speed is 309.6. So that's how the nitro works. The first 3, it will be fast and then it will go slower and then go slower. So now let's let me just check the speed without any ability. Eh? CW already 309.6. Let me do it again. Okay. Again, let's steal the first ability. Steal the first nitro. You can see the 9 there. So let me WCWW 318.5. Okay. WCW 300.4. Now, okay, still the same. Okay, now different maybe. Eh? WCWW 318.9. Are you sure? Maybe just now wasn't just now, like 319.3. Okay. And WCW now is 297.7. Okay, now the next three, 316.6 WCW, and WCW now is 295. So everything went down by 2.7 now, every three nitro. So now 313.9. Normal WCW. Okay. And continues quite long. Eh? Maybe when it's still the 9 nitro. After the 9 nitro, the mini boost duration also went down, I think. Eh? I'm not sure. But okay, let's test this car in. Well, now it's 8:30. I'll straight away test in club race. Since it's club race time now. First club race in Los Angeles, and here you go, my first try on a map using Arvena. Alright, let's see how good this car can be. I forgot to. Wait! What's wrong with the Swift car? What's wrong with the Swift car, right? Okay. I forgot to lower my visual. If I'm not recording, it's okay. I can play high visual, so no problem. But still, quite laggy. Later I lower it down. Okay, luckily this is the first game. This Swift, is this the same person just now? Oh, already 9 times, eh? So definitely early game car. I'll say suitable for short map. Oh yeah. Let me lower down the visual after this. I'll just put it lowest. Hey, what happened to the... Alright, second game. Epic Legend. I have no teammates with me. Okay, so I can just go for it. Someone has the costume with us, so... One of the costumes. Okay, this is a good example of a short map. So let's see how good. I got a nitro already, okay. One, two. still missing you. Oh! Damn it! I messed up with the shot feather. Ah, 122. The shortcut I messed up, but I see it's a very good, very good start. How to say? Early game car. A bit like Dims or so. Better lah, definitely better than Dims. Okay, third game now. I have a teammate here, Marshmallow. Okay, this is not a short map. This is a long map. Let's see how good this is. Oh yeah, there's also the free A car. What's it called again? This is a free A car. Also, I need to review that in another time. Here we go. Continuous is long, yeah. I realized that. I forgot the ECU. I forgot about the ECU. Damn it. So fast the speed. Is it 9 already? Yeah, it's 9 already. Yeah, I'm not sure if the duration is still longer. Maybe not. Yeah, maybe not. Maybe it's only between the 9 and 9. Okay, I think I have to just go for it. My teammate smashed this. Where do I use to smash this ECU? W-C-W-142. Alright, last game. Why does it have to be the what's this called again? Speed station.
Ready? Go!
Oh, I'm in Marco, okay. Alright. Even though this is kind of a short map, but Adjudicator and what's it called? Gluttony thing is still better, I think. We'll see. Okay, nitro already. Yeah, I forgot. This car gives you nitro at the start. After you do nitro boost. I'm not sure where the ECU. Maybe just now I should have ECU. Not much turnings here. It's all like a straight line. What's it called? Long mini boost, I forgot. And I hate this part. I'm fifth. Checking out this ECU right there. And I'll ECU the last one at the end. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I did a nitro. 119? Oh man. Oh. Cannot. I'm last. I'm not good at this map. Alright. Alright, I guess that's it for this test in club race. I'll just do one more test. I'll play solo in maybe City 11. Wait, where is... Wait, can I even play solo? Because I don't have Supreme Crown. Oh wait, I have that mod. Yeah, my Supreme Crown is higher, but I have this. Okay, I can use this though. So okay, just one test in City 11. Double boost, I got Nitro. Look at the CDW speed. Turning quite good. For now, maybe they'll turn out. Is it 980? Yeah. 992 already. One minute? Wow, oh. First flat only 1 minute. I'm gonna get a new record here. I got new record, but still 201. My 159 is not in the server. Alright, nice. Okay guys, so I think that's it for this review. Athena. So I didn't see the stats just now, but turning is quite strong. Not very strong, but quite strong. Drift is weak. Okay, the drift is weak, but the turning is strong. The power is also strong. Continuation very strong. So Entang is a bit medium there, not so strong, and max speed very powerful. Okay, so the weakness is drift for this car, but turning is better. Drifting is the weak part. Okay, yeah, this car is quite good. This is a quite good car. So yeah, definitely this car is, my conclusion is, an early game car. It's suitable for a short map, and it's gonna be better than all the other early game cars. You also get a Nitro after 2 mini boosts, so it's a bit like Divine Wind also. But Divine Wind is after you do one double boost. This one, it doesn't have to be double boost. If you, let's say you a normal boost and then another normal boost also counted, as long as you do 2 mini boosts. So a double boost is counted, but if you don't do double boost, you do a different kind of boost, also you can get Nitro. So yeah, it's a like combination of Divine Wind and Limbs now, because of the power-ups. The Nitro max speed, the Nitro power, and the mini boost duration, a bit like Twin Aries a bit, but better. But only after your using 9 Nitro, all the abilities are gone. And every 3 times you use Nitro, the abilities like decreasing a bit. This car, I'll say, not really Glimpse, but I say it's a Divine Wind. Divine Wind 2.0, not really Glimpse 2.0, yeah. Because it's the same starting, 2 mini boosts get Nitro. So, 2.0 version of Divine Wind, okay? That's my conclusion in the end. So to use this car, I'll say suitable on short map stuff. Maybe Winter Gorge, Wild West, I'm not sure. Wild West, because Wild West you need more drift. This car, so drift is not really that good. But I think yeah, all the other short maps should be fine. Quite worth to get if it's in this gacha. The thing is, I don't know how much will it cost. And it seems you can get the 5 costumes, like I said. Just now, I showed were the 5 costumes for the girl, right? So there's 5 more costumes for the boy also, right? So that makes it 10 costumes actually. Wow. So I don't know how much is the luck here. So far, I light up 2 here. We'll see how this gacha will go. So that's what it looks like. For the boy lah. Then let me see the boy first. The first one. Second one. The third one. The fourth one. And the last one. Okay, so that's it for this Saint Gacha car Athena. And there's also this event, Saint event, that I've been doing right now. Still in progress. But it seems if you finish this event, there's a pet at the top. You get this, right? This thing you can exchange for the pet. Oh wait. Oh, I get a costume for free here. For logging in today, okay. Oh yeah, the car. Yeah, this car, I'll do another video for this. Differs on me. Okay, that's what I got. And what is this? I now only want to see the events. Oh yeah, about this. I heard there's a top-up diamond event. You spend 1 QB, you can get up to 1,000 diamonds. But it's not exactly 1,000, it's a chance that you get 1,000 diamonds. Let me try, I want to try this. It's only 1 QB, no problem. But how much do I get? Okay. So, I need to go to my bag to get that first. Hey, there's another one. There's another diamond management event. The old one I haven't finished, right? Yeah, I just finished the... There's another one? Okay, there's a second diamond event, okay. Wow, why so so generous, so many diamond management events, okay. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, let me check, open this one thing. Okay, so here it is. 15, 1,000. 20. Okay, so it's guaranteed you get 15, but there's a chance you get up to 1,000. And I got only 20, alright, scam lah. I mean, the rate to get 1,000 is very low, definitely. But yeah, it says top up 1 QB, you get 15 cube diamond minimum, and I got 20. Okay, yeah. It's only 15 to 1,000. Right, this is the costume I'm wearing now. Alright, Athena gacha. That's it for this video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Alright, not yet. I'm just gonna attempt it here also in WeChat server. First off, how much can I get from WeChat server? Okay, let's see. 25. Slightly more. But still not as much as 1,000. Alright. Okay. Let's see in WeChat how much. How come WeChat I got more? I got 64. Okay. Okay, nice. Hair, I see. I got the hair again. Okay. Nothing. I got something. mentioned that. Hair also, okay, and the car again. 10 days, right? Yeah, 10 days, okay. Next. Nothing. Nothing again. The wings. Nothing, okay. So I'll take all of this. Alright, so we check 3 now. Compared to QQ, I got, and you got 2. That's the difference. Alright, then that's it.